Pound dollar daily forecast, April 10th, FXEmpire.com. The pound dollar market initially fell during the session on Wednesday here, but shot up, tested the 168 level, failed just a little bit, but we're closing close to it. A break above 168 sends this market looking for 1.70, which is our longer term target anyway. Obviously, you can't sell this market, and any pullback at this point in time should attract short-term buyers that should help propel this market higher.